We are gathered here today to celebrate some of life's great moments, to give recognition to the worth and the beauty of life, and to add our best wishes to the word we shall unite Daniel and Eva in marriage. We are here to share with you with joy and hope, and to see you off the path you shall walk together. Today, your separate lives with your individual memories and desires shall merge into one. I would ask that you both remember to treat yourself and each other with respect and to remind yourself often of what brought you together today. Give the highest priority to the tenderness and kindness that your marriage deserves. Each of you takes responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and delight. Marriage is a promise of hope between a man and a woman who love each other and who wish to share their future with you.
I, Daniel,
solemnly declare that I know not of any
lawful impediment
why I may not be joined
in matrimony
to Eva. I, Eva, solemnly declare that I know not
of any
lawful impediment
why I may not
be joined in matrimony
to Daniel.
Daniel, do you take Eva to be your wife?
I do.
Eva, do you take Daniel to be your wife?
I do.
I call upon
these persons here
present
to witness that I Daniel
take you Eva
to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon these persons here
present
to witness that I Eva
Thank you, Daniel.
To be my lawful wedded husband. Bridegroom, do you wish to come? I give you this ring.
In token of the vow.
Made between us. And as a sign of my love.
An affection of you.
I give you this ring.
In token of the vow.
Made between us.
And as a sign of my love.
An affection.
Daniel
and Eva, you are fulfilling the formalities required by custom and law to establish the relationship of marriage. You have expressed the love and affection you have for each other and signified your intention for your future life. With the powers vested in me, Daniel and Eva, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now speak to the bride.
Shoo-hoo! Now we're married!
Okay, take more photos.